He's staring fondly at his keyboard like a freak. Don't mind his silence. He has a problem. Hey, five flower.
If only you had that beforehand.
Well,
for the extra points. He can make that jump. Okay.
Nope.
But there is
that's a
green door.
That's a new door.
Yeah. Ah, yes.
Oh, God! Alright, fine. hello? Oh, that's not where I thought the map... Okay. Blue, aren't you fancy? Let me guess. You're hunting the treasure too, right? Look. Well, go look for the elder. He knows stuff about things. Me? I plan on lounging.
Check the house. Case the joint. Oh, more shelves.
That you can't
access? Interdimensional shelves? I don't understand how that's supposed to work. It's fine.
I want Mario to appear in one of the aliens' houses and they fucking scream in terror.
Yeah. I mean, who wouldn't, really?
True. No, that's no good.
Ah, the squad!
Oh God!
It struggled with the squad. Don't worry about that.
I'm worrying a little.
Nah, that's fine. Goodbye, squad. Oh, what are you?
What the hell? Where'd it go?
Is it?
Huh.
Oh. Coins, but... Look. Double the coins. Yeah.
I can't jump that high.
Interesting. Can you not? You got the top. Oh, whatever.
Oh, I can't. You know what? It was harder because of the perspective.
Yeah, because you got most of those.
Okay. It would help if I could see!
See.
You just feel the money. Feel the money!
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Anything else in here?
Nah, I think that was it. Oh, alright.
They always wish to run.
Oh, no.
Oh, maybe they don't. Alright. Anything else in here? I kind of just jumped down here like a lunatic.
There is.
Oh, it's two doors, eh? Okay.
This is the secret door.
In the secret door. What's going on? Anything cool? Oh dear. Okay.
A 2D only platforming section. For sure.
Are those the things that multiply?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. I thought that was leading to something, but I guess I'll just hit him. Well!
It was leading to something. And that something was the entire zone going away. Well, time for all of you to die.
This is my favorite killing music.
It's like, oh no, I can't. Ah! Oh. What the hell?
Just yeah.
If I could capture your soul, I would.
What's over here?
Doesn't seem like.
Not. I shall not permit any of them to leave. This is new. I've never seen that shade of red. That shade of blood on my shoes before.
Listen, Mario is a murderer and a psychopath.
Alright.
Like, what kind of monster preferred way of killing is to crush them? crush them! With his own. He doesn't weigh that much, so it's an agonizing death! It's awful!
Ooh, get those combos! Yeah. Yeah,
That actually hurts a lot.
Yeah, they hurt. Hey, everything's fine, though.
Okay. Oh, sick!
Yeah.
I could use some of those.
Oh, hey. There's another house.
Yeah.
That's way better.
Mario, where are you going? I need to
check some stuff first. Give me a second.
I need to think about my life.
Holy shit! Okay.
The fresh kill invigorates him.
Okay, holy shit. Okay, what's up?
Greetings, young explorer.
You have to be loud enough for people to hear you.
Welcome to this remote land. You must be EchoingSong. Explore that one.
Blong.
I'm once known as an active senior explorer. The name's Blappy. I'm 72.
Remember when I was 20?
But why, Toxin? I don't know. These are the answers you must search for yourself.
I
can't just be given
why
to
you. Why do you think Mario ran away?
In my youth, while everyone hunted for snacks, I hunted the big treasure
what the,
of space.
What the fuck is this? God damn it! Is it something else entirely?
Nah,
it's for me.
Okay.
Yeah, that was for my pain.
Alright.
Don't worry about it.
It's big, it's treasure, and it will be mine at last.
I'll kill anyone who tries to take it from me!
I found a clue in the space ruins.
I've buried so many bodies!
So, explorer to explorer, I'll cut you a deal, bro. This clue for 1,000 coins. You buy it!
Don't reach my blood.
Yeah.
I mean, what do you want?
What? Too expensive. Well, maybe a little.
Okay. Oh, he died?
Sorry.
Oh.
I've got a touch of lard lung. Anyway.
I don't know how much money I have.
That was 100 coins.
I mean, just if you are. Yeah, you got it. It's fine. You had probably just over 100.
Cool. Skulls. Let's see. Scribble on it. By Rock Man. By Rock Man's noggin. When outer space is reversed, this door secret hides. Who wrote this?
I'm through with you, Blue Rock. Go up now.
Oh, you know. He collects stars. Couch,
he was chilling. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you had 108 coins.
I sure did.
You were just there.
Oh. I got cold butter.
Cold like the vacuum of space.
Yeah, you can't get much colder than that.
Or much butter than that. Space butter.
Don't worry about that part.
It's made with the same stuff that gets you into the moon cheese. You know, you get the space butter. It's the runoff.
That's not... You don't understand how butter is made. It's not a runoff type of situation. You're thinking of buttermilk? You're thinking of buttermilk?
But it's really rich.
Not what?
Listen, things are different in space, Richard.
Oh my! The laws of physics still apply. In fact, it applies even more in space. What are you talking about? What are you on about? Why am I walking? Uncle didn't get these.
No, and you never will. Oh, never mind.
Jeez, what?
I thought Carrie could only jump so high.
Damn!
I wanted to get off Carrie in order to
don't,
jump.
Don't fucking disrespect Carrie. She's doing
listen,
good
listen,
work.
Listen, Carrie goes side to side. But up and down, not so sure about
listen,
that.
She has the limits, alright?
Such as going through doors.
We're only people. Well, she's something.
Oh.
The hell?
What?
Oh god!
Yeah, they're still here. Hey there!
This always confuses me.
It's what confuses you? The bad enemy?
I mean, in general, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Why you exist? Oh god, what you...
It always exists.
It always exists. You only killed... You killed the shadow of me. It's like, what? What? Okay, what the hell's this way? Whoa!
Okay, all right. Calm down there. Whatever you are.
All right, let me point this legit wee whatever. It's a hooligan. What?
No, it's a hooligan.
Oh my god. Oh my god. My brain completed the word like a normal person.
And not like
and then the Mario game said,
not like
nah, shut
Mario.
Up.
No, yeah, no.
No, you gotta pun it up.
Yeah. Every time.
There are space creatures that are made of many parts. Oh. Die, you freak! I'm getting real anti-space.
You know what, Toxin? You're right. Something is hooligoff about this hooligan.
Shut the fuck up! Shut up! How dare you! How dare you! What the fuck was that? I don't want to fight these enemies anymore. I'll waste the thing.
I mean, go for it.
Oh, they're still alive.
Oh, wow. Well, they were a little bit too strong for your They refused to be put on ice, Richard.
Yep.
Alright.
God damn it! More of these fucking freaks!
Oh, a customer. Rare. Look, why not take a load off? Moving is tiring. Was that? Space byway? Oh, haven't seen one. Haven't eaten one either.
Oh, it's this kind of character.
Where to in such a hurry? Space is endless. Oh.
I also have a question of who designed these creatures. You take your time.
Take your time.
That's all you have? Yeah. Oh, okay.
A customer!
I assumed it would be you would talk be a
to
shop.
The talk to the screen. Nope. That is something that would show up in Spore. You're right.
It is. Oh, it's awful. Hate it. Yeah, I gotta go.
Well, there you go. Perfect lead-in.
Okay.
Is there a left? No.
Nope.
So there's not much over here.
Nope. And this was the normal door, I think. Wait, was it?
We're back. Oh.
Fuck! You freaks! Man, this is why man was never meant to go to space. It's like exploring our oceans. You don't explore the oceans. No. You know why we don't explore the oceans?
Because you get those, except in real life.
Yes, that's correct. The ocean, I've said this before, but the deep sea is a high level zone.
Listen, it's a perfect Xenoblade analogy.
It's right
outside your front door.
Oh.
But those things are level 90.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you are level 5.
We can't deal with that shit. It's not gonna happen. That's why we would rather go to space, because that's just the infinite fog of war.
That's the natural progression.
What the hell? I can't even know there was shit down there.
Yeah, there's a down. You never went all the way down. And there's a big up arrow telling you to go up. Oh, nice. And you get one free health. You should probably eat the health.
Yeah, I'm not. I mean, that's just wasting a slot.
Yep. That is something you go cook with.
Yes.
But we're not here for that. Okay, now try. Yeah. Okay, you're already on it.
It's a Mario game.
It's a Mario game.
Come on. Okay, it's just a coin. This one coin can't even be a bro like Crash.
Like, well, to be fair, flip. Did you hit all of them accidentally and only get one coin? I don't know. Okay, so we've already been in here, so it would be going left and down, and then I guess just wait. What's this tree seems significant, right?
Oh shit! Okay. What was the clue again? Hold up.
You have it. It's an item. Maybe not a usable item. Probably check important things. Yeah.
It says by Rockman's noggin, when out of space is reversed, the door hides.
So the 3D rock man?
Oh right! The space head.
Yeah. So that was way to the left. Although it could be somewhere else. I don't know, you've done this.
Oh shit. Yeah, I have.
But this hey, there's a
the hell?
Switch. You never hit that.
I sure didn't. Oh, don't be like this!
Oh, it's gonna. Oh, okay. Yeah, just try going up again?
Oh, let me just...
Yeah, sure.
Was it in the other room?
I don't... Yeah, it might have been back even more. Oh. Oh no, that's that.
No, that's the top.
Yeah, that's that fight.
That's to the coin zone.
Yeah, want a new Sonic game designed for 120 hertz? Well, that'll only happen if they stop making them for consoles.
I'll just take a Sonic game that's good that's not made by a fan. That made by a fan that outclasses the normal Sonic team in every way, shape, or form.
It has been 8 years since they've made a good Sonic game.
What Sonic game was that?
Generations.
Okay, that's what I thought.
But the new consoles can go 120? Yeah, but will they? Can doesn't mean they will. So it probably means you need your new power first. You got paper.
I did get paper. What about...
Go take it.
Oh, right! The map! God damn it! Oh, that's gross, but okay. Is this death? Okay, no, it's not.
There is no death.
That's a lie. Oh, shit! That might be death. When it looks at you.
These pixel kazoos. They're gonna get you.
Yeah, I mean, they're front to God.
I mean, their theme even starts playing over the top of the background.
I don't know the kazoos theme, to be fair.
You want the Kazoo's theme? Take off your headset real quick. All right.
Please, dead silence. It's silence.
Yes.
I hope so. That sounds awesome.
You know it is. Kazoo's theme.
It's just no music at all.
No music at all.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Oh man, people hate that thing. People hate that thing. I've only seen it in passing. I can't imagine, like, oh yeah, the quest. Oh, what's that new monster? Yeah, okay, I'll give it a shot. Oh god!
Yeah.
It's an eyeless freak! You have to kill it.
Yeah.
I'll catch it. Seriously, what is with these?
Yeah, it's a Kazu. Don't worry about it.
I try not to. a old man's last will and testament. There you go. You to wipe your ass.
Ah, yes, Fleep.
Fleep has awaited. Even though. God, Fleep has awaited for you. At last we meet, mi amor. My sweet, sweet paper. I can't roll R's, by the way. I can't do it. I suck. Every time I try, every fucking Spanish French class, like, yeah, just roll your R's, Richard. Like, I can't. I don't work like that. I'm sorry. Some fucking judge be like, oh, they just roll. Just fuck you. And now we do parts of me and more. It sounds like that. That's all I got.
It's because you're using your throat, not your tongue. Anyway.
I don't know how that works. But down you depart. Is he talking to his shit?
We can't take it anymore. Worst. Evacuate all personnel.
Why would you do this?
Because that's the voice of the space squid!
Ah, really? It's a paper miracle! Fleep is a feeling goo. Oh, this is a different sounding thing now. You really Fleep the happy? Now it's a different thing! What the hell is this?
The happy.
Now yeah. It's like, okay.
What you should be wondering about is where did Mario's helmet go?
I've been wondering that for a while. I just assumed this planetoid had atmosphere somehow.
Yeah, probably. Let's not think about it.
Leap has been awaiting so long for you, Amor. Leap, for this momento. I almost said These pixels are helpful tools, see? But we know choose masters. Be they good or... What? Wait, what?
Still, he has the passion to be used for something. So,
I wish to treat me as a tool, Mario.
down Deep Amar. Oh, thank you, Deep. For this momento, you and Deep are one. We will do the fusion dance.
Yep.
He follows you. Companion true.
Yeah! And we never hear him speak again.
Don't they always speak one more time?
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
On the backside of the sad is the happy. You will find it. You would be before.
Alright, more of this.
You, corpse, need a bat. Okay. Let's go. Enter in the space. I'm a squirrel.
Oh.
Do you like death yet?
Not yet.
Okay.
We're getting... listen, that's what this over here is for.
Yeah, that's a lot... That's slow acting.
That's why I'm getting it now.
Okay.
Yeah, it right. Like just does stuff to stuff.
Okay, that's fine. I'm just checking it. That's for repair, not for...
It's preventative.
Not preventative at all. What are you talking about? Not how those work.
Sure it is. Time to do some shit.
Oops. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a door key. Was that all the way at the back or was that down a hole?
It was definitely forward. Or maybe it was even just down there. Not quite. But yeah, just drop in all the holes. It was really close to here.
I wish I had a soul catcher. I want this thing soul. Okay, it's too far.
No.
Is it?
Maybe. I don't remember if there was any back. Yeah, I guess there was. Because we would have seen the locked door again. I just thought it was after the outhouse instead of before, so... You should probably go check while we're
right here, or just go
here.
Back
I would just go back.
Oh, okay.
Because I don't think if it's not in this pit.
I think just a bouncing thing.
Yeah. Okay. Work. Well, then it's probably back.
Okay. Oops. There we go. All right. I fell down that pit already.
Yeah, it's probably over here somewhere. Not that one.
Oh yeah, so I looked at all that shit from Monster Hunter Rise.
Yeah, okay, let's talk about Rise.
What?
I have a video to show you now. It's really
good. Is it your video?
No, it's not my video. Good. Although, if you want to watch us play the demo since you brought it up, Richard, it's up on YouTube already.
What? What do you want?
No, it's a different video, so I'll show you later.
Okay, fine. As I saw people, it saw
that's
people trying
to...
Yeah, I guess it was in further. It was the start of the zone, apparently. Which is... Oh, yeah, it was the start of the zone, wasn't it?
I could have sworn it was, like, right here. That's weird. Maybe it was after the first house.
It was definitely down a hole.
Yeah. Oh!
There it is. I jumped over it.
You jumped over... Alright, we're there. So, yeah, Monster Hunter, what's up?
As a beginner, because I played Worlds and that was my first Monster Hunter, and it already took a minute to be like, oh, this game is, it's menus the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's gonna get way worse.
Oh
now.
Yeah, because you never had to deal with Hunter Arts.
Like, holy shit, I look at the glut of menus that are available, like, as you're just like, I'm going in the hunt. Anyway, I gotta go call my palamute, and then I gotta sharpen my sword, and then I gotta drink my thing, and then I gotta mix that with honey so I can make more high potions, and then I gotta check where it is, and then I gotta bring up my hunter's journal, and then I gotta do all this shit. Oh, I mean, what was my combos again? Oh yeah, don't forget, you have fucking 3 mini bars now, and like, oh, ha! Oh.